One sunny day, it was almost Lily's birthday party. Lily invited Lily's friend. Lily had lots of friends. But Lily's best friend, Pee-Piggy, was sick. Lily was so sad. Lily got a message. It was fun on Lily's birthday party, but still Lily was so sad. When Lily finished her birthday party and got home, there was a nice message from Pee-Piggy. The nice message was that Pee-Piggy was fine. Tomorrow we can have a party. So they did. They had cookies and cakes and cupcakes. They had so much fun.